Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Wow. Bounces everywhere but in the hoop. Oh, nice shot.
Look at this dude. This dude over here doing jumping jacks.
I gotta figure out how to steal. How can I finally get to the hoop and he can't make that?
Okay, then well.
My team is horrible. Absolutely horrible. No, it's not. It's to me, it's hilarious. I think there's like some kind of momentum meter, even back in this game. Washington
calls time. Oh, that first quarter.
Yeah, T-Bro, it's been a long time since this game's been out. We have fun sometimes playing retro sports games. 2K7 probably came out 2006.
Wait. You make it in?
Yeah. So, they made that. Number four. Backs in.
Dumps it. Shoots the three. Missed.
Oh, you got it. Nice block. Number 23. Uh-oh. Glitching again.
Yeah, but now I'm
oh, just missed that. Thought I had it. I'm off court.
Dude, you try, but you missed.
Oh!
Slam dunk.
Slam jam. How you like me, ma'am? That's a first half.
You didn't let me have to get the ball right near the end. That takes us to halftime with the score
20. We got ourselves a game here. What are they doing?
It's like, I don't know.
The glitches are real. The trolls are real. Oh, if you're not currently following us, please hit the little heart button to follow us. Thank you. Really appreciate everyone who's been following us.
Yeah, can you please hit the heart
button? Hey, appreciate everyone chatting. Thanks a lot, T-Bro. Is it?
Well done. I'm literally hitting.
Sorry. Me and the mic, my bad.
Yeah, we're just trying to figure out how.
I wonder if we should grab a different controller. Okay, so I unplugged the controller to get it back. Number 31 inbounds to start the second half. Now it's Johnny Bernstein. During that time, I talked with the head coach of the Huskies, and he's pleased they pulled ahead in the first half, but there's still plenty of. What was that?
No.
He said he'd like to see more guys get involved in that end of the court because if the score remains close,
will need as many options as possible.
Oh! Thank you, Barney. Oh, I figured it out.
He gets the first
one. Oh, no.
Well, maybe not. Oh, a three-point play. Oh. Oh, he's got the angle. Yep. So out of the blue, I've all of a sudden started to play. Oh, nice.
There we go.
So I think my guy helped you. Come on, game.
Gets the nice tip.
Yeah, there we go.
I double tap back and it seems to be working.
Quick shot.
Nope, no score. Oh, he missed that. I thought he had a good lean in. Oh, stole it.
Number 10 passes to the right side. The finisher. No dice. He stayed with him in a good position. Nice and terrible.
Out.
Number 10. Reels.
Wow. Two easy shots missed.
Yep.
On the wing. Number 4 has it. And that's his ninth rebound thus far.
Yeah.
I guess because it's contested, they miss. Is that what's going on?
Yes, sir.
Number 4.
There must be it. You must need an uncontested shot. Uh-oh. Come on, game.
Number 23.
Okay, now we're getting glitches audio.
Yep.
Nebraska takes it up court. Can anyone in this run?
Oh!
Number 31.
Thought that was an easy put in.
Number 32.
Sink it. Yes.
The three was drained by number 31.
He had A to skip the replay.
Yep.
Number 4. Oh, someone got injured.
Isn't going to be able to continue. We'll have to go back to the locker room.
Sorry, we hurt somebody.
It's too bad, Vern, but I'm sure we'll
see that same dude again.
As soon as he's ready. And we'll try to get an update on his condition.
Wow, that was horrible. I don't know what he was doing there.
Number 21 came through with a
oh, nice block. Winning by one.
And I tell you the streaks on this game. There! Finally get some points by having someone slam jam it in.
See what I did there? I pulled that guy back.
Oh, I didn't see that.
I saw the guy up there. I was like,
knocking dead. He's shooting 12% from the floor.
Oh, see, it's like you miss a bunch of shots, and all of a sudden it's like way too easy all of a sudden. I don't get this game. Loose ball foul. Your guys pushed my guys around.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, look.
Number 2 passes to the left wing.
Oh, that looked good.
It's ripped down by number 34, the Cornhuskers. Bring the ball up. They're behind by 3. Tries to back him in. Misses the low percentage shot. Washington carries it up.
Oh! I took my own guy out with this dunk. Watch this.
Slam down by 0.
I knocked my own guy down.
I saw that.
The Cornhuskers bring it up right around 6 minutes left in the second half. Washington calls time. The Huskies will get a few starters back out on the floor.
Oh, my better players are coming out.
We'll make some substitutions. Number five.
Your guy fouled me again.
Number five. Like, technically, I wasn't there. I was on the other side of the court. So it wouldn't make it lag.
He can't get the first.
Mess that one up. I just got three chances.
Number three. He's one for eight from the floor. The basket was nailed by number three.
He knocked it down that time, Vern, but they might want to get a better look next time.
Number four.
Oh,
I see.
Oh, I got my first three.
I see one for that. I missed.
You had a guy in your face, man. How would you even, like... Come on, game.
The Cornhuskers turn this one over.
That's
out of
I just
Washington brings it up.
I just...
clinging to a small lead.
Oh, my gosh, he passed to your guy. What was that?
I don't know.
I'm trying to pass the guy way out there, and they're just passing right to your team. Okay. There we go. Oh, that was an easy one. He was wide open.
Yeah.
Probably my guy. So I was supposed to cover and I didn't.
Yeah.
Hey there.
What a tremendous move. That's basketball for you.
That's basketball for you. Okay.
Pass. Right side. The tough shot.
Oh.
And he will go to the line. Just too much contact there, Vern. You're not going to get away with it if you affect the shot that much. Can't settle first. He's up on the second.
I'm doing what they worked before, but it's not working now.
Nebraska takes it up court, and it's a 3-point game. Number 23 brings it up.
All right.
He's got 8 points. Dish.
Whoa.
Number 34 anticipated the pass and cut it off. Dumps it off. Number 21 snatches it up.
There we go. Slam jam. Thank you, ma'am.
He is returning to the game despite his injury.
Okay.
We'll see how he does playing hurt. Nebraska get the ball. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half.
Yes.
The quick shot bangs it off the front of the rim and out. Skip pass, right side. Converts the difficult shot.
I hit him.
The Cornhuskers will take a timeout. Substitution, they're losing by 7. 2:58 left in the game. The Cornhuskers are going to bring all their starters back out there.
Are you bringing all your best players out?
The quick shot was missed by number 21. Well, that
That's not really his shot, Vern, but I know he's just trying to make something happen.
All right. I do have a strategy at this point.
Puts up a three. Number four grabs the rebound one side. Missed. Hit the left iron, but missed by number three. That's unattractive, Vern. I hope he realizes that's not his shot, no matter how soft.
So we're almost at 2 minutes.
Yeah.
At this point, I'm eating clock on purpose. Oh, did I get it back? Yep, I got it back. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Oh, some points.
He fought to get to the right spot. As he did it with such a soft touch.
The event here is supposed to be covering. Maybe it's a disc.
By number 10, far side.
That is going to be game.
Oh, it is.
See? 1 second.
There's the horn.
Was on 2 quarters in college?
2 halves. They have longer, but 2 halves. Mm. Yeah. So that was 2K Sports College Hoops NCAA 2K7.
Now let's go
back
and
see that. All right, so let's go ahead and get in NFL Fever 2004